Hello, this is Roger Angell. He was an essayist that lived between 1920 and 2022. He lived to be 101 years old. He was known as baseball's poet laureate and was a regular contributor and chief fiction editor of The New Yorker.